afternoon, guys. Stage one last night. I picked up this tank from a lady who decided she did not want to run it, and she was nice enough to give it to me for nothing. It's a 5x2x2. As you can see, it's full of coralline algae, pretty dirty. It's obviously been in a exploring tank. I was pretty happy about getting it, and especially since it didn't cost me anything. So I'm just in the stage one here. I'm going to clean it up. My weapons of choice, the vinegar and a razor at this stage. It also came with the sump and all the plumbing and the stand. So yeah, day one today, and I'll do a video in a few days. I'll paint the back black and the bottom, and yeah, put another video then. Cheers.